Okay.
Action.
Hello, boss.
Hello, John. I guess you must realize that it's come along pretty quick now, just a matter of a couple of days. Now, is there anything special you'd like to have for dinner that night? We can rustle up just about anything.
Meatloaf be nice. Mashed potatoes, gravy, okra maybe. I's not picky.
What about a preacher? You know, somebody you could say a little prayer with.
Don't want no preacher, boss. You can say a prayer if you like. I could get knee bound with you, I guess.
With me? Yeah, I suppose. Suppose I could if it comes to that. Now, John, I have to ask you something very, very important now.
I know what you're gonna say, boss. You don't have to say it.
No. No, I do. I do have to say it. John, what do you want me to do? Do you want me to get you out of here? Let you run away? See how far you could go? How far you could get?
Why would you do such a foolish thing?
On the day of my judgment, when I faced God, and he asked me why I could kill one of his true miracles, what am I going to say? That I was just doing my job? My job.
You tell God the Father it's a kindness you done. I know you're hurting and worrying. I can feel it on you. But you ought to quit on it now. Because I want this to be over and done. I do. I'm tired, boss. I'm tired of being on the road, lonely as a sparrow in the rain. I'm tired of never having me a buddy to be with, to tell me where we's coming from, going to, or why. Mostly, I'm tired of people being ugly to each other. I'm tired of all the pain I feel and hear in the world every day. There's too much of it. It's like pieces of glass in my head all the time. Can you understand?
Yes, John, I surely can. Still, though, there must be something that you want. There must be something we can do for you.
Ain't never seen me a flicker show.
Action.
I'll be all right, fellas. This here's the hard part. I'll be all right in a little while.
Graham, I'm gonna have to take that away from you right now, John.
Just for a little while. I'll get it back to you afterwards.
You know, I fell asleep this afternoon and had me a dream. I dreamed about Dale's mouse.
You do that, Joan?
I dreamed he got down to that place Boss Harwell talked about, that Mouseville place. There's kids there. How they laughed at his tricks. I dreamed those two little blonde-haired girls there. They's laughing, too. Put my arms around them and sat them on my knees, and there's no blood coming out of their hair. They's fine. We watched old Mr. Jingle roll that spool. Fit the bus we was.
What should we pray for here, John?
Strength.
Dear God, pray that you help us finish what we started, that you welcome John Coffey like the drink, but not spelled the same, into heaven. Give him peace. Help us give him a good send-off and not let anything go wrong. Amen.
I know a prayer I once heard. Can I say it?
Yeah, of course you can, Jack. You take all the time you need.
Baby Jesus, meek and mild, pray for me and every child. Be my strength and be my friend. Be with me. To the end. Amen.